I'm finally back from work. I went to the gas station to pump in some gas, went back to my car, tried to turn it on. It was dead. 7 in the morning. Like,
why?
Yeah, so I was pretty mad. And I think it's gonna be 6 o'clock. I'm supposed to meet up with Influence at the downtown 2C light. I'm supposed to meet up with him to do a photo shoot for his next track, Broken. I'm pretty sure you've already seen some of his posts. I gotta go open up the studio, and then I gotta get my coffee. But first, everything warmed up, the studio is on. I'm gonna go to Stinkers because they have this chocolate that, you know, this like vanilla, caramely, smooth, creamy, caramel. I don't know what it is. I don't know what you call it, like a cappuccino kind of thing going on, but I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go straight there first. I was actually supposed to drive to the gas station and get my caramelizer, cappuccino, hot chocolate, coffee thing, whatever you guys wanted to call it. But he was calling me, trying to meet up with him, and I don't even know where the hell this guy is. Look who I found right here. I wanted to go to the Stinkers first.
The where?
They got a French white chocolate. That's the sound of the coming out. No, it's good. Okay.
$1.48.
Oh, yeah, $1.48. You want one? Dude, like, don't you love when you meet people from like your elementary school? Looks like he's in pain right now from this cold. Yeah, next time I'm gonna wear like 5 sweaters, double socks, 5 boxers maybe, cover me up real good. I'm headed to the studio, so let's see how that goes. Track he wants to record and possibly do a music video too. I'll bring you guys on the guts of what's going on here and inside the booth.
I just dropped Yo Ain't a G a few days ago. Got another song called 208.
What's 208 about?
208 is about how I was in the streets, you know, but I'm representing it, my point of view, and how I'm, you know, what I went through.
What is up, guys? I just got out of work an hour ago, got out of the shower. I'm uploading Influence's track, Broken. He's promoted that all week long. Last night we did a photo shoot for that track. You guys can probably see it right now. We finally got the picture. It was actually super fun last night. By the way, that cappuccino that I drank was like times 10 in the caffeine that it had. I could not sleep last night until like 1 or 2 or something like that. I was editing the vlog. I was like, I lied, guys. I lied. A couple vlogs ago, I was talking about how I'm not gonna change that logo. I'm changing it to 2C Studios because that's the name of my studio. It always has been ever since I started it like years ago. Twitter page and the Facebook page are completely different now. I actually like it a lot more. Let's get to uploading this track.
But these people, they don't want me to.
Up late nights and I just can't get away. These fears are eating me up like almost every day. Like, where am I gonna go? Like, where am I going today? I'm locked in my room and I just feel like I can pray.
Right, super dope. check out the whole track. It's on SoundCloud and my YouTube channel. Tomorrow night, I'm going to be at the Caldwell's Nightlife Parade around 6 o'clock. I'm going to be there. I don't know who I'm going to be with. It'll be cold as all more troca. It's a Friday night. I don't really party. I don't do that stuff. I just kick it here at home or the studio. I don't really do stuff. I'm out of transition out of this. Transition. What's going on, YouTube family? Today's the day we're going to the Nightlife Parade. I did one last year. It wasn't that great. But first, I got to get my coffee. This time, I think I'm going to go to the Java. It's called the Mexican Mocha. Let's go. Because there's no place I can go. Street life, it's the only life I know. Street life, because there's no place I can go. Street life, it's the only life I should probably get this. But obviously I went to Stinkers again. That was like the longest line I've ever had to go through officially for a coffee. But I'll see you guys there at the Nightlife Parade. Later.